Good evening. The State Department of Health and Human Services estimates close to 1,400 New Hampshire children received that less potent H1N1 vaccine. It was sent to 24 pediatric offices around the state.
I'm not concerned about it. I think the recall was only because it was a weak version of the vaccine.
This father of two is well informed. His little one did receive the injectable H1N1 vaccine that the CDC is now saying is not strong enough. The vaccine was given to children between the ages of 6 months and 3 years. The good news is they have to go back for a booster shot anyway. Dr. Jose Montero says that will give them the level of protection they need.
The advantage here is that, again, this is not a safety issue recall, so there is no harm done to any patient.
The CDC discovered the weakened vaccine during routine quality testing. The vaccine had passed earlier tests, but weakened over time.
Testing continues, of course, as always. We don't expect any further recalls, but that's what the system is designed to do.
Parents are advised to take their children back for their regularly scheduled booster shot, and everything should be just fine. If you've already gotten a booster shot for your child, you're all set. Your child is protected.
This is not a change in policy or a change in procedure.
And Dr. Jose Montero says that weaker vaccine does provide some level of protection. It's just not up to the standard of the Centers for Disease Control. Again, if you take your child in for the regularly scheduled booster shot, he or she should be adequately protected from the H1N1 virus. Live in Concord tonight, Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.